And we are back at it, kicking off 2017 with some Kings hockey.
Passing it ahead and gets it back again. Comes down the right side on his backhand, goes behind the net, dropped it off to Vanek, and he scores from in close. He just chipped it right into the net, and the Red Wings have a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, it looked like the passer was going in behind the net. Vanek just kind of stayed there, stayed at home, and all he had to do was just bang it home. So you have two excellent games against top division rival, first place in the Pacific. Here it goes, speed going one way, and then pass the other.
On the team, where's number 39? Puck comes on the right wing side, King zone. There's a shot and deflected wide by Budaj. Red Wings have it again in the King zone. Shot from left point is wide. Rebound shot saved there by Zatkoff. Sprawling in the crease, he knocked it down. Kings go forward. There's Pearson down the middle. Check from behind and a penalty coming up against the Red Wings.
Oh, they're calling a penalty shot.
Penalty shot coming up. Here's Pearson moving in. He got stopped by Coro, makes the save, and the Red Wings still lead 1-0.
Well, Coro just stays at home. Looked like Pearson was trying to go tweeners.
Now the blue line, McNabb sends it right side. Now comes up the middle, and that kind of handcuffed Dowd. Now down the middle, Red Wings all alone. Score! Right down the middle.
Anthony Seal just makes the one move, and really, all that speed and momentum he carries forward here. There was one stick handle that he used as a fake coming up right there, just high in the slot. But you can see there, he clearly beat Zatkoff on the play. Now, that's a breakaway.
Zetterberg trying to hold it in. He does. He gets it back behind the net. Red Wings pass in front, and a save at point blank. And a beautiful save there by Zatkoff.
Yeah, Zatkoff had to sprawl on that one because it was kind of similar to the first goal where it looks like it's going behind the net, ends up in front of the net. You got to stay at home.
Picked up by the Kings again. Here's Muzzin. Muzzin in deep. Pass. They had a man in front for a moment. And then a shot and a save by Coro on the shot by the Kings. Gabbert. Now at center ice. Wings again. Pass on the right wing side. Cutting in deep. Anesthesia and a shot. And a score on the rebound by Bennett. 3-0 Red Wings, and they have speed coming into the zone.
Anthony Seal is just flying, and you're exactly right, Bob. It's where that speed is taking place, and it's at the point of attack on entry.
Here's Nyquist. Turns, he shoots. It's deflected over, shot, and another save, and a great save there as Larkin almost scored right with a one-timer.
Yeah.
But Zatkoff got over in time.
Big save there. I mean, Larkin picked the corner here.
Nolan on the right wing, put it across the line. Nolan with it again. Nolan's pass up the middle, shot wide by Shore. He was right in the slot and shot it wide to the right. Into the corner. Nolan checked there. Nolan drops it off. Here's Shore again. A shot just deflected wide. Before that game with the Wild, we'll have another Legends presentation. Tomas Sandstrom here. Puck is shot and knocked down right in front of the net. And a loose puck. Still not in the net. And whistle dead.
Nolan to the middle. He's been active. Now watch where the trouble starts. It starts when the puck doesn't necessarily get through. Look at McNabb. He knows the score, but the puck's too close. Puck is still free. Puck's too close. Third chance. Puck still too close. Well, the goaltender does a good job there.
15 seconds to go in the period. Pass at the blue line to Doughty. Doughty right side shoots, and a save by Coro. Nice save by Coro. He got his right leg out in time. Thrown wide of the net. Big zone. Doughty in to get it. Doughty checked there. Puck taken by the Wings in front, and a save. Point blank on Zetterberg. His pass held in by the Wings. Jensen put it on the right side. Now in front. Shot. Score! Mantha right in the middle. Number 39. And that makes it 4-0 Wings.
The Red Wings were one step ahead of the Kings every single step of the way. Can't get it out. You see, Matthew made that play there, so he ended up being in a good defensive position, but then he had to play in front of him. That doesn't really exist. We have to play it. We'd be the same team if we'd lost the game before.
Now in deep and alone, and a save made there as the puck came free 5 seconds ago. Shot from a sharp angle, knocked away by Coro, and he's going to get his first NHL shutout. 4-0 Red Wings, and they pour off the boards to congratulate Jared Coro with his first NHL shutout.
Yeah, a team looking for things to build on. A team looking for things to pull them together. Time now for tonight's Mercedes-Benz Star of the Game, brought to you by Mercedes-Benz dealers of Southern California. started early for the Wings again. Coro made the big save on the penalty shot. Tanner Pearson, 1-0 game at that point. He looked solid, though. He looked under control.